डिटॉक्सिफाई, रेजुविनेट, एम्पावर, फाउंडेशनल एलिमेंट, परसेप्शन सेंटर्स, इन एडिशन टू ऑर्गन्स ऑफ परसेप्शन, माइंड, एंटायर फिजिक एंड वाइटल पार्ट्स. दिस इज मेजरली फोकस्ड related to the dhumapana. This is one thing. And it works as a, that is a preventive for emotional and seasonal outbreaks and indicates in various disease conditions, including acute pain also. And that is a major, that is preventive aspect, the dhumapana will be explained. And the preventive aspect purpose, and another one is daily regimen purpose also. Some of the routinely in usually in Himalayan peoples and that NASA said that some Shiva bhaktas are there. Usually commonly that is hookah anth heli karitara adakka. That hookah will be commonly consuming. It is one of the, that is emotional purpose and some of the habit purpose, that is hookah will be inhaled in commonly. But it is observed that Ayurvedic dhumapana is commonly and currently seen as herbal smoking in a limited context, either as a substitute or as a addiction treatment of toxic cigarette smoking. A certain class approaches of Ayurvedic dhumapana, it is very need, because we can go through the knowledge regarding the Ayurvedic dhumapana. It is very mandatory. Now coming to the dhuma meaning, it is commonly the vapor or mist or smoke. And in intake means pana, dhuma or smoke, it is medicinal drugs. We are preparing the dhuma. Pana means it is intake. The term, it is relating to the therapeutic uses in the Ayurveda. Dhumapana consists of the inhalation of medicated smoke through mouth or nose and releasing it only through the mouth. Smoke should never be exhaled by nostril as a protocol of Ayurvedic dhumapana. Commonly, the protocol of what we can explaining, that is completely we can not intake for the or inhaled from the nostrils and exhaled from the nostril, always intake from the mouth. This is one protocol of the dhumapana. Next, it is usually that is dhumapana prescribed by the Ayurveda for the health healing. That is that more references are available for regarding the scientific modality of the that is dhumapana. But some of the conceptual study, like what the acharyas will explained in the Ayurvedic approaches of that is dhumapana for health healing only. And some of the background, that is the background of that is paradigm of the dhumapana, that is like Ayurveda emphasizes that physical body and organs can be alive and functioning only if the conscious, the atma, is present within the physical body and united with the organs and mind. And this understanding of life parameters is central to the applications of various Ayurvedic modalities in health disease formation and elimination. The modalities are aligned with the health conservation, disease prevention and treatment, with its unique aspect of root cause elimination of the disease and concept of personalized treatment. It applies to dhumapana as well as that is major healthy living is focused on healthy attributes from the every moment, each day and each component of individual's life. Therefore, it is enriched with to-do list inclusive of daily regimen of food and activities, personalized healthy practices, exercises, yoga and throat process, as well as the dhumapana modality is designated for the maintenance of health in a healthy condition of a body as a part of daily routine or for the therapeutic use in treating various diseases. Ayurveda unambiguously advised to smoke daily scientifically with intelligence. As a fact, Ayurveda has explained it as a therapy for the conservation of the health of vital parts like head and neck. that is like that is Kavala Gandosha. This is also one of the Urdhva Chaturgata Janya Vyadhis. And Shirovarti will be explained for the Urdhva Chaturgata Vyadhis. Like in many of the Kriya Kalpas and Shiralepa, these are also many of the Karna Purana, Netra Tarpana, and Prakshalana of Netra, Netra Roga, in the Netra, many of the Netra Kriya Kalpas are, and many of the Urdhva Chaturgata Janya Vyadhis purpose, many of the Kriya Kalpas are explained. But few the Kriya Kalpas are popular and nowadays we are practicing, and some of the only limited Kriya Kalpas. Wide ranges Netra Kriya Kalpas are used for the Netra Tarpana, and in the Karna Purana it is also one wide ranges nowadays we using, but Dhumapana very limited conditions that is using in the in many of the practitioners for the Pur Paschat Karmartha and in the Pradhana Karmartha also. And now that is how we are preparing the Dhuma stick. And the smoking sticks are made up of some of the essential herbs. Regarding the Dhumavarti, how you are preparing the Dhumavarti means you can prepare the Varti in the Varti Kalpana. Varti, Chandrodaya Varti, it is one of the preparations. According to the site of the applications, the Vartis are different. According to the modern, it is the absorbable and non-absorbable Vartis are also explained. In Ayurvedic science also, absorbable and non-absorbable Vartis are there. But maximum, that is cloth used for the Varti preparations in the in our science. And how you are preparing the Varti means you can take very cleaned cloth, and according to the essential ingredients, you can prepare the fine powder separately. After fine powdered and mixing together, and you can prepare the recommended liquid portions, add into the media, means powder media, and prepared paste. That paste will be applied over the cloth and rolled it properly like wick, like structure, like varti structure. And after you can dry in the shadow. After complete drying, you can store it in the airtight container. That is one of the preparations of the Vartis. And the same concept for the Dhuma stick also you can be prepared. And that is various materials should be used for the Dhuma Pana purpose, Dhuma stick. But commonly the cloth, silk cloth should be used for the Dhuma Varti purpose. And the classical references, many of the that is length should be explained for the different authors, and usually the 7 to 8 inches long medicated stick is useful for the Dhumapana. The methods of preparations of stick are variable according to the types of that is Dhumapana. Ingredients is also varied depending on the nature of we are using for different disease conditions. And that is for Prayogika or Shamana Dhumapana purpose, a piece of Sharakanda, like it is a just like a gross type of stick, andre hullindond kaddi tara irutade, that will be taken minimum 10 to 11 inches length, is soaked for a day and night in a water, and it is wrapped with silk cloth for 7 to 8 inches length, and then coated with paste of prescribed herbs. It is allowed to dry up in shade, and it is Sharakanda is removed. Means the stick, why you are using for the stick means only one media, the silk for the wrapping of the silk cloth. After drying, you can be removed of the, that is a stick. Means the shape will be appeared for the, that is a stick of, that is a shara, means the stick of grass. And in this way, that is the classical, according to the Ashtanga Hridaya, suggest that the thickness of the stick should be equal to the thumb. Always, namdeen hebbaril irutthala, the same size will be, you can be prepared for the, that is Dhuma stick. And it also suggests that total 5 layers are to be applied one after another over the Sharakanda by following the each layer to dry up properly first. Means like the acharyas what explained, one you can coat the, that is a herbal prepared paste for the cloth along with the stick, so your coat will be started, that one layer will be completely dried. After drying of one layer, once again second layer will be started. Always it is kept over the, that is in shadow only, not for in that is in sunlight. If you are having kept for sunlight, and always it is the materials, means what the drug contains, volatile principles, like that is, that materials will be evaporated. That's why always it is in kept in shadow only. And that is one by one you can that is layer by layer applied over the stick or with cloth. And after completion of the coat, the according to the Ashtangahrudaya, five layers will be coated. And finally, you can finish the layer by layer applications. After this, and it should be smeared with ghee or oil. Then it is inserted in the basal opening of instruments. That one instruments are there. Our instruments are in devasthan dolagella teertha haklike yavriti instruments irthavala. That is the same little bit instruments will be there. I will show in the that is in PPT. And then it is inserted in basal opening of the instruments. Then its outer end should be lit, and the smoke coming from the under one end, it can be inhaled. For the objective of elimination of dosha from the resign of the head, specific dhuma sticks are suggested. Dhuma stick prepared by using Shweta Chandana and Jyotishmati, and there are many of the drugs can be you are using for the, that is related to the, that is disease conditions only. And a single drug is also present, and that is sometimes it can be used a combination of drug also. Some of the formulations the acharyas will be explained for the according to the classifications of the, that is dhumapana types, like many of the yogas are used for the another one, that is dhumapana dhuma instruments. And it is a detailed discussion of preparations of dhuma instruments is that is classically given in the structure of the dhuma instruments. Ashtangahrudaya informed that the instrument should be three chambers. It is just like a hook ant helti karitivala andre smoke madod hook ant heltivi na adakke commonly using adak pipe ella attachment irthiti pipeline ella irthiti and one side we are using for the dhuma materials adak dhuma materials aaktivi it is a closed container the fire means the banki hachod ant heltivala that fire will be applied and dhuma will be come out through the pipe only that pipe will be attached with one tube. The tube having netra, that netra will be always we can take through the mouth, just like a inhaled, adan inhale madbeku, that is mouth through. The same explanation will be available in the Ashtanga Hrudaya. That is major three parts will be present, the specific measurements of the tubes according to the indications of the type of dhumapana, and description of ideal pipe states that it should, basal opening should be straight with two partitions. The mouth should be equal to the size of one kola fruit. Kola hanne indirthitla aa hannin size, that is open irbeku mouth ante helthara. The Shushruta Samhita suggests that size of the mouth should be equal to the diameter of the green pea. That is batani the yen irthitla aa size irbeku ante helthara. It is interrupted by partitions with a controlled release of flow so that the smoke is not inhaled directly. This is commonly instruction should be given for the dhuma instrument. And some of the images like dhuma instruments, these are the variety of that is the instruments are used. We are convenient purpose, many of the dhuma instrument can be used for the, but moreover the stick is very benefit for the inhaled purpose. And these are the technical instruments, the classical instruments. We are applying the dhumapana drugs into these vessels and apply the fire, and dhuma will be appeared. And dhuma will be started. You can inhale through the mouth only. In this way, you can use this for this dhuma instrument for the dhumapana artha. These are the some of the instruments. And next, coming to the types of dhumapana, and dhumapana are mentioned in all the classics. Charaka Samhita described 3 types, Shushruta Samhita mentioned 5, and Ashtanga Hrudaya Samhita mentioned 3 types of dhumapana. Dhumapana, according to Shushruta, is of 5 types in the virtue of therapeutic effect. Our therapeutic effect mele, and different variety of dhumapana will be explained for the Shushruta Samhita. And the effect is explained from the terms of Ayurvedic fundamental concept. Means on the basis of Tridosha theory, that the variety of classifications will be there. And Ashtanga Sangraha almost collates the types of dhumapana. It equates the following, almost that is in the types. Like that is prayogika, it is always in madhyama, that is, and snahika, it is snigdhata, and vairachanika, it is always tikshna, and dhumapana, according to the Shushruta, prayogika, snahika, vairachanika, and kasahara, and vamaniya. Like dhumapana classification will be there. Charaka Samhita, 3 variety, that is prayogika, snahika, and vairachanika dhumapana. And Shushruta Samhita, prayogika, 5 types are explained, prayogika, snahika, vairachanika, kasahara, and vamaniya dhumapana will be explained. Ashtanga Hrudaya, snigdha, madhya, and tikshna varieties of classifications will be there. Almost it is in Charaka and Ashtanga Hrudaya, both are similar, but only little bit terminology will be different. And prayogika, it is for madhya, and snaihika, it is for snigdhata, and vairachanika, it is for tikshnata. In this way, the acharyas will be classified, will be explained. And next, coming to the, that is the method of dhumapana according to the different authors. Shushruta Samhita explained method with all the possible details. Relax and understand the instruction at once. The Ayurvedic classics reveal mindful smoking with the self-control is the key to success of Ayurvedic dhumapana. And for dhumapana, one should sit in a pleasant setup and sitting positions. Yavde kriyakalpa, not only dhumapana, in all variety of kriyakalpas, almost the mind will having very pleasant, the pleasant mind alidre matra, the drug will having more effective. Otherwise, we are very irritative mind, anxiety in nature, and many of the during kriyakalpas, it will give not more effect from the body, because always the pleasant, the sukhamanas, it is very effective treatment in the many of the kriyakalpas. And the position of that is dhumapana purpose, the body will be very in erect nature, and backbone straight, and eyes looking at the floor. And nella nodtirbeku andre kelagade nodtirbeku eyes aste, but the body will be very straight. And while smoking with the mouth, by holding the mouth piece of dhuma apertus between 2 lips. ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಸಿಗರೇಟ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಸ್ಮೋಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಧೂಮ 2 ಲಿಪ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಸೇರಿಸ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ದ ಧೂಮ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟಕ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಮೌತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ಹೇಲ್ಡ್. ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಎರಡು ಲಿಪ್ ನಡುವೆ ಸ್ಟಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿ ಅಗ್ನಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಮೋಕಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಒನ್ ನಾಸ್ಟ್ರಿಲ್ ಫೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ ಒನ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ನಾಸ್ಟ್ರಿಲ್ ಇಂದ one nostril close madirbeku, under one nostril will be opened when we are inhaled through one nostril and exhaled from the, just like a meditation pranayama. Adanna ven one nostril in the inhaled madodu, under one nostril in the exhaled madodu, the same process will be carried out. In either some cases of persons should be exhaled strictly through mouth only, and with wide open mouth, and if exhaled through nose, the smokes harms the vision by vitiating eyes. And charaka samhita and ashtanga hrudaya suggest looking straight during the procedures. And ashtanga sangraha emphasizes on breathing normally while dhumapana, and normal like breathe early. Additional breathing it is not necessary. And straight sitting is very important for the dhumapana procedure. This is one. And another one is calm and cool mind. These two are very mandatory procedure for the inhalation of the dhumapana. And Shishruta Samhita provide details of the inhalation according to the types of dhumapana. In prayogika type, smoke should be inhaled by nose. In snehika type of dhumapana, smoke should be inhaled either by nose or mouth. In vairajanika type of dhumapana, it should be inhaled by nose. And in other two types, just like vamaniya and kasahara, it should be inhaled through the mouth. Because according to the site of that area, and the acharyas will particularly which type of dhumapana carry through the mouth or nostril, and it is will be very strictly explained regarding the administration of the variety of dhumapana. Prayogika inhaled by nose, snehika inhaled by mouth or nose, both side. Vairajanika inhaled by nose, kasahara mouth, and vamaniya inhaled by mouth only. In this way you can apply the all variety of the dhumapana specific drugs. And one start with inhalation of and exhalation as known as one apan. Three such apanas to be performed. Andre one inhale maadi, one exhale maadudu, that is one procedure of apana anthe helikartivi. In this way three conservative method should be followed, and this is considered as one set. Andre adu one set of dhumapana will be considered. Therapeutic administrations involves repetition such as 3 to 3 or 4 sets at a single time. Neevu 3 to 4 kuda set of inhalation nu kuda maadabodu. Once inhalation and exhalation is one apana. In the three apanas should be carried out for one set. One three times neevu inhaled and exhaled maadodrinda it will consider as a one set. In this way 3 to 4 set of that is the conservative treatment should be carried out. Consequently, you can carry the 3 to 4 set of dhumapana procedures. According to the Charaka Samhita, that is Acharya will be explained, that is a snehika type of dhumapana should be done once in a day. That one day or one day sarige maadbeku. That is a snehika dhumapana according to the Charaka. And prayogika type, it is twice a day. And vairajanika is to be done for 3 to 4 times per day. Kasahara type of dhumapana, it should be always performed little bit differently, the kasahara type. And burning coal is placed in a earthen sucker, and powder of drug is sprinkled over it and covered with another one sucker having a hole in its center. A tube is connected to the hole through which smoke can be inhaled. That tube may of that is the length or 8 to 10 fingers. Andre enter in the 10 fingers deshtiruttala astu length adrathu tube irbeku anta helthara. Andre one vessels ana tagontiri, aa vessels alli neevu benki hakod benki madodu. That benki madidmele that very ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದು ಈಗ ಚಾರ್ಕೋಲ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಆ ತರದ್ದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ನೀವು ಪೌಡರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಲಿಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಲಿಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ದ ಲಿಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಲ್, ಆ ಹೋಲ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು. ಆ ಹೋಲ್ಗೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಪೈಪ್. ದಟ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಸ್ 8 to 10 ಫಿಂಗರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಹೈಟ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಕಲ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಧೂಮಪಾನ, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ type of dhumapana. it is shown in the PPT, and this is once the first images, it will shown like that is once in the one nostril, through the nostril, that is a cigarette type of dhumapana instruments will be there. You can inhale for one nostril and exhale from the other one nostril. This is one of the variety of dhumapana. Second one, images and blowing of the, that is a dhuma. Andre adu blow madodu nave mouth inda, those who are operator adanna blow madodu. The blow madadaga dhuma will be appeared. Dhuma en baruttala, that dhuma will be inhaled from the nostril simultaneously. Inhaled from the one nostril and exhaled from the other one nostril. This is one of the techniques should be used for the dhumapana process. And coming to the indications and purpose of applications, according to the charaka, many of the indications are explained wide ranges. That is, age wise the indications include the period from the 18 to 80 years, 18 rinda 80 80 varshad varige you can be used for the dhumapana according to the ashtanga hrudaya. And it is indicated for the conservation of health as a part of daily regimen. Smoking is also advisable in diseased conditions and symptoms mentioned as heaviness of head, shirabhar, shirashul, migraine conditions, and hair fall, and graying of hairs, khalitya and palitya, locking of the jaw, and paleness of face, excessive salivations, and affected voice, and cough, hiccup, sensation of stiffness, blockage, irritation in throat, swelling in throat, and weakness of teeth, pain of teeth, excess watering from the mouth. In these all conditions, you can be used for the that is the dhumapana procedures. And another one is important thing is that is removal of the residual kapha in the thorax and sinuses conditions. You can be used for the after the panchakarma of the that is some of the panchakarma procedure should be explained. After the panchakarma, you can be used for the dhumapana. And it offers almost relief from the symptoms like stiffness, weakness, fatigue, which is caused by vamana, after vamana karma. And due to the implementation of beneficial herbs getting reliable and delivered and absorbed in place of lesions in thorax, dhumapana shows rapid and natural recovery from the acute symptoms. And next coming to the, that is the ayogya, means dhumapana ayogya persons, always once again repeat the yogya dhumapana means indications. And like shirashula, shirogaurava, penis, and arthavabedaka, and karnashula, netrashula, kasa, shwasa, hikka, galagraha, putinasya, manyagraha, kandu, krimi, swarabheda, keshapatana, and that is atinidra and anidra. And these all